suffering ends today, and our freedom will be ours. We have human rights, and we'll stand up for those rights.